Then we see the definition of bitrate and baud rate. Bitrate is usually denoted by a letter capital R. We see the definition for bitrate. It is nothing but the number of bits transmitted per second is nothing but bitrate. Okay, number of bits transmitted per second. Number of bits transmitted per second is nothing but bitrate. So we can write the definition like this. It is defined as the number of bits transmitted per second, which is expressed as BPS, which is expressed by bits per second. This is bit rate. Baud rate. It is denoted by a letter small r. We can write the definition like this. It is defined as the number of symbols transmitted per second. So basically it is a symbol rate. Number of symbols transmitted per second is nothing but a baud rate, which is denoted by a letter small r. Number of bits per transmitted per second is nothing but a bit rate. Number of symbols transmitted per second is nothing but a baud rate. So we can have the relation between bit rate and baud rate. Bit rate is equal to baud rate into number of bits. Number of bits is nothing but n, where n is number of bits per symbol. So bit rate capital R is equal to small r into n. Small r is nothing but baud rate, n is nothing but a number of bits per symbol. And also we can write the definition, baud rate R is equal to capital R by n, bit rate divided by number of bits. Then total number of symbols, we can find the total number of symbols, or else simply in some book they may use a bit length instead of total number of symbols. It is denoted by a letter capital L is equal to 2 power n. N is nothing but a number of bits. So we can see one example. We see the example for bitrate and baud rate. An analog signal carries 4 bits in each signal unit. If 1000 symbols units are sent per second, find baud rate and bit rate. First, we have to write the given values, okay? N is nothing but a number of bits per element. How many number of bits per element in the problem? 4 bits in each signal. So, 4 bits per element. N is nothing but 4 bits. If 1000 signal units are sent per second, symbol per second is nothing but 1000. Small r is equal to 1000 baud. It is nothing but baud rate. Baud rate is given, number of bit is given in the problem. So we can easily calculate the bit rate. 1000 baud is given. 1000 baud is given. The number of bits per symbol is given. By using this, we can easily calculate the bit rate. Bit rate is equal to baud rate into n. Baud is nothing but how many symbol per second is given? 1000. So 1000 into number of bits per second symbol is 4 is given. So it is nothing but 4000 bits per second. Bit rate is 4000 bits per second. Baud rate is nothing but 1000 bauds. Then by using this, we can easily calculate the total number of elements or symbols. Both are same. In some book they may use element, in some book they can use symbol. So both are same. So total number of symbols or total number of element, or else bit length. Some book they can use bit length. Bit length L is equal to 2 power n. So 2 power 4, 16, isn't it? Total bit length is 16. 2 power 4, isn't it? 2 power 4 is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 16.